Firstly, we go to the page source and find the meta tag that has the keywords in it. Next, we find the meta tag that has the title of the video. Lastly, finding the link tag that has the channel name. Let's get to the coding part. So basically, we send a HTTP GET request using requests module to get the source code of the web page. Then we will be finding the tags using BS4 module. After that, we split keywords by commas. Finally, we print YouTube video title, channel name and the keyword line by line. If you want the source code, there's a link in the description. Subscribe me for more videos.